shit, it's so late.
Thank you.
Crane, it's Lena.
Go ahead.
We found two more vials of that fake antazine. Brecken is boiling mad.
Yeah, I'll bet. How's Bahir?
He's stable. But if we'd gotten to him 10 minutes later, he wouldn't be. This stuff is lethal, Crane. Putting them out of business is your number one priority.
I'd understood.
Thank you. months now. When would they let us out? The night is coming. What's the government doing? Where's the army?
Thank you.
Spike, it's Crane. There's a building here covered in quarantine tape. You know what it is?
I sure do. You're looking at the original quarantine ground zero. The first infected were moved there from the hospitals when the outbreak started. Things fell apart pretty quick, and the building was abandoned. It's chock full of biters, but it's also chock full of supplies. Even Rise's people haven't been able to crack it.
Thank you. You got it? Great. Here's the key I promised you. It's to my old pawn shop, you know? Used to be the best in town. Hey, speaking of the pawn shop, would you do me another favor? I need you to bring me something from the shop. You're going there anyway, right?
What is it?
It's a... Don't laugh, okay? It's a Ray McCall action figure. I know it sounds silly, but it means a lot to my son.